Very important, when you do your punches, use the entire body together. Now, nice and easy. Bob and weave, bending the knees a little bit more. Two, I'm gonna add two uppercuts. Jab, cross, up, up and hold. Last four, y cuatro. One more. Ready for the combo, right now. Yeah. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Two more. Three, two. Hold it in the middle, jump rope, side to side.
As a rib punch, you're hitting about rib cage level on your opponent here. Keep that bob and weave strong. Now make this an elbow across. I want you to turn a little further to the side, out and in. Think of striking with the top of your foot, using those shoelaces. Now take this faster, pushing through both feet, nice and strong. Four and three. Last two, give me one more. Lunge it all the way down. Good. Step back, up, feet apart. Let's go for those shoulder push-ups again. Tuck that chin, give me eight of them. Eight, press, seven, good. Push in and up. Now, if you're having any trouble, I want you to just walk your feet in and out until you can do it with the hop. Make it work for you, give me two more. Press to the heel, squeeze, nice. Now hold it here, give me eight in and out. You got eight, push, seven. A little bit more challenge. If it's too much, keep both knees down. Push, good. Now don't let me see you rock back and forth.
In both knees and push, one more. Now you're gonna keep those hands down on the floor, move the heels to the outside, and stretch your legs. And just hold it right there, nice and gently. Give me four more, relax your head. Tres, yeah. Hands always in front of you. Dos, one, two, three, four, bob and weave. We do it again, knee spin. Yeah. Yeah. And three, bring together now. Side to side, and one, two, move it to center, side, and move it to center.
Twist and come down. So it's a little balance. Really crunch that elbow to the outside of your knee. Good. So we're not only working through the abs, we also got the leg going here, feeling this in the top of that thigh. Circle it around. It's alternating a march and a crunch into that knee. Drop those hips. Good. And push. Four and three. As I lift my chest, my elbow comes in. I want you looking straight down at the floor. Relax your neck. Get down and lift. If you want to make it harder, you can keep those legs extended the whole time.
Inhale. Hold the air and expand. Breathing out through your mouth one more time. The principle is very simple. Every time that we take the air in, we are inviting new energy that is going deep within us and is helping us to get rid of all the toxins. That's the part on the exhale. Effortless. Your hands are very relaxed. Exhale down in every single direction. Relax your shoulders and your neck.
Feels your great knees. On the back.
This is one of my favorite exercises. I do it every day. Palms to the side. Move your hands back, lean forward, in control. Always nice and control. Shoulder apart. Inhale, move your leg back into the plank. Exhale, lower. Squeeze your elbows in. Inhale, open and stretch. Look up. Shoulders back, squeeze in.